Hello there, I'm here from techdiggy.com and I'm going to be showing you how to delete your browsing history. What this video will do is it will include how to delete your Google search history from right here, the suggestions, and it will delete all your cache and all your history overall. I'm going to be showing how to do it in iOS 5, which is much easier. And in the second part, I'm going to show you how to delete it in all the previous generations. So the first thing you want to do is to make sure all your tabs are closed, and after that, this is for iOS 5, and after that, just click on the home button and go to your settings. Here, you should see something Safari right here. It's in your settings, and below there's a clear history button, and double check confirm by clicking on clear history, clear cookies and data, and clear cookies and data, tap that twice, and now you have successfully deleted everything, including the suggestions on your device, so you shouldn't see any suggestions. Now, if you do have iOS 4, 3, you know, anything below 5, you have to, I'm going to go ahead and show you how to delete that right now. Make sure all your tabs are closed. Go to google.com and go to settings, search history, which is the first thing, and click on clear. And it will say your search history on Google has been cleared. That will confirm. That will mean that your Google search history right here, let's say you put whatever I typed, it will no longer suggest that. Of course, I just typed that in right now.